Hello everybody and welcome to today's video on the second Wicked pack. So in a few minutes ago's videos, we checked out the first pack, the Good pack, which included Glinda and Elphaba, and today we are going to be checking out the Bad pack, which includes Madame Morrible and the Wizard. Alright, let's get started with Madame Morrible. So, headmistress of Shiz University, Madame Morrible can certainly teach your enemies a thing or two about magic and the tornadoes of chaos it can create. Her special talents will bring out yours. And no abilities, as well as a lot of stamina, mostly just a lot of stamina. And variants, we have the Emerald variant and another Funcoin variant, which you need multiplayer for. Alright, let's go check out Madame Morrible. So yeah, when she sprints, you can see it going down a lot slower. It's just normal walking, and then for her melee weapon, what is it? I'm actually not sure what it is. Is it just her hand? Huh, wait, and what is she throwing? Wait, I kind of want to see what... Tornadoes, okay. And then it is just a book for her melee. So she might be throwing them out of the book. You just can't see it. Actually, I think it's her hand. Yeah. And yeah, that is Madame Morrible, played by Michelle Yeoh in the movie, one of my favorite characters, along with this next one, Jeff Goldblum's The Wizard. All right. Oscar Zoroaster Diggs, His Highness the Emperor, Wizard of Oz, the Great, the Powerful. Just don't peek behind the curtain. And just like Glinda, completely normal, just all across the board, completely fine. Emerald again, and bronze again with multiplayer. Alright, let's check out the Wizard. So this is actually the second version of Jeff Goldblum after the Jurassic World pack, which released a few weeks ago. So his weapon is much like the Bob Ross and Freddy Funko weapon. It's more of a like paint splatter weapon. That's pretty cool. And then for melee, it is his little cane. And then for sprinting, he's just sprinting normally. So yeah, I love Jeff Goldblum. He was probably my favorite character in the movie. Maybe behind Elphaba. But yeah, that movie was really great. And this pack is really fun. Yeah, so you can get all of these packs together for $12, or you can get each one separately depending on which video you liked more, just for $8, combined $16. So I'd recommend if you want both, getting the melee. Getting the bundle. Yeah, so that is going to be it for today's video of Funko Fusion. Just out of the blue, a random Wicked pack. I didn't expect this at all. I'm going to be doing a collab video hopefully soon with, Quick Brick Games and Funko Joe, hopefully. Don't want to say too much about that. But yeah, that is going to be it for today's video of Funko Fusion. So long, and goodbye.